Would it hurt?
Bethany and I are on a diet, so Connor keeps winding us up and eating food in front of us. And me and Bethany are starving, so...
Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday, happy days. The weekend comes, my cycle hums. Ready to race for you. These days are ours.
Making our diet hard, are you? Let's have a look.
It's all the way through.
I had a feeling that would happen.
You had a box in front of you as well. That's nuts.
Oh my God, we're back again.
So even though it didn't work, Ant needs to get his payback. Isn't that right, Ant? All right, Ant, go for it. Fuck! Evie got jealous of us shooting paintball guns, so now she wants to shoot one. So I'm getting another.
Really?
Why is she waiting so long? Yeah, it's a weird neighborhood.
Buddy, it's 2 o'clock in the morning, buddy. She starts at 5. Let's go.
Back again. Hell yeah, gotta get the box.
The meter's put wrong.
Let's do this. Come on. Okay, so we just found Shay's car. Let's get to rapping. So, let's give you a little progress update.
It's going well, I think.
Roll number 4.
Jesus.
We got way too many rolls.
I thought that's a gift, but...
No. We've wrapped his car.
Yeah.
It's my brother. He's got work at 5.
Fucking hell. That was
late. We're waiting for him to come out, so yeah. I need to hide.
Shay, you're not driving?
No. Oh, what the fuck?
Good morning.
What are you doing?
Huh?
Why are you here?
I found your car, Shay.
Oh, what? You're fucking joking. Are you taking the fucking piss? Are you taking the piss?
Okay, so we quickly found out Shay isn't a morning person because when he saw the car, he wanted to box me. However, when we got into my car and I gave him a lift to work and he started to wake up, he did see the funny side. So he wasn't upset, he was just tired. It was a bit camouflaged.
Even when I seen you, I didn't even nothing register, man.
Yeah, I know, you weren't even in the fucking room.
Yeah,
if anything, we saved you, right? One, we gave you an excuse to be late to work. Two,
you didn't even know where your car was.
Two, we reminded you where your car was. And three, your car is now corona-proof.
We did good.
Success. We did good. Yeah. And now we're closer than ever and best of friends.
I never loved you and I never will. I hope you burn in hell.
I love you too. Go on.
For the fucking dog.
Yeah! I just got a message from Shay. We finished editing the vlog, and then he sent us an article. They say they don't know why it was done, and Somerset Live, we don't either. Fuck it.
For the vlog.
Unbelievable.
Getting there.
It's a start, to be honest.